Seeing game six of the finals at home, the race will be on to get the queue ready for the RNC.
Fox 8 News reporter Matt Wright asked convention officials how that will happen on time. He's live outside the queue with that story. Matt?
Gabe, Natalie, right after the game is over, crews here will move into place early Friday morning and work around the clock to make sure the queue is ready by the start of the convention on July 18th. They'll have about 4 weeks to do a job that usually takes six, but they have been busy preparing, mapping out the entire arena. They'll have to remove seating and build the convention stage. Crews will also replace signage with RNC branding, build temporary walls, and even convert locker rooms into workspace. Then lighting and audio will have to be adjusted. By late June, RNC reps say crews will begin building out the Gateway East parking garage into staff offices, hospitality spaces, and a media row. Gateway Plaza will transform into Freedom Plaza with food and drink for delegates. And RNC officials say Progressive Field will house a flea market with 22 vendors.
We've really been working as a team to make sure that we have a plan in place to use almost every single hour between Friday morning and the convention effectively and usefully.
Now, should the Cavs make it to a Game 7 in Oakland? Cavs team officials say they are still determining if there would be a watch party here at the queue on Sunday, though RNC officials say that would be possible.
Lot to get done, but it always seems like it does get done, and I'm sure it will. Matt Wright joining us live this evening. Thanks, Matt.
As the Republican National Convention approaches, Fox 8 has you covered. Just head to our website, fox8.com, for more stories in the RNC and how Cleveland is getting ready for its moment in the political spotlight. All you have to do is click on the RNC tab at the top of the homepage. Again, fox8.com. Cavs.